Today, we will learn about tarantulas. The word tarantula came from the city of Taranto in Italy. Here, the first tarantula bites were reported many years ago. Tarantulas are part of the family of spiders known as hairy megalomorphs. There are around 700 species of tarantulas. Like all spiders, the tarantula has 8 legs. The body and legs are covered with hair. A tarantula's body is like a gumball, hard on the outside and soft on the inside. They're nocturnal predators. Insects are their main prey, but they also target bigger game, including frogs, cicadas, lizards, and mice. They kill their prey with a bite from their fangs. The fangs release some kind of toxin or venom that kills the victim. They sometimes crush their prey using their strong mouth. A tarantula's body length varies from 1 to 4 inches, while their leg span varies from 3 to 10 inches. They are found in the rainforests of South America, Central America, southern part of North America, and in Africa. Many tarantulas live in underground burrows. Some tarantulas live in the ground, while some others live in the trees. If tarantulas live in the ground, they build a burrow to live in, which they line with their web or soft silk. If living in trees, they make a tunnel-shaped tube tent out of their silk to live in. Every so often, tarantulas shed their skin in a process known as molting. When they're young, they molt many times. Once they're older, they molt around once a year. All tarantulas have a fun way of defending themselves from enemies. They have hairs on their body that have pointed little pokey things on them. When threatened, they rub these edged hairs with their legs and shoot them at their predators. Funny! Some predators of tarantulas are weasels, owls, hawks, snakes, and skunks. Their biggest enemy is the spider wasp. Tarantulas are all venomous, but how dangerous they are to humans varies from species to species. Some bites are similar to only a wasp sting, while others have been known to make a human sick. Many of them are harmless to humans and very rarely bite. Now you know a lot about the tarantulas. Thanks for watching. Please drop a like, leave a comment, share the videos, and don't forget to subscribe. Our app, Learning Junction, is available on Play Store. Bye-bye.